So we cannot see the spirit soul even of our father and mother. How can you see God, the Supreme Spirit? Therefore, God comes before you just like stone which you can see. It is to favor you. God is everything. So in this way, we have to understand God, Krishna.